Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2024 Toyota Yaris 1.5 VVTH Design Hybrid. And this is going to be a full tour of the Yaris. We'll start it up, show the engine, and show you around the interior and exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Junction Auto Park, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. Say black exterior, also known as Eclipse Black. With black cloth interior. Has just 69 miles on the clock. Starts up in electric mode. Leather steering wheel. With grip extensions. And silver accenting. CVT transmission. And when you select reverse, brings up your reversing camera with guidance lines. Let's go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards. Automatic windows. And let's go and check out the exterior. I think this is the first car from this year I've ever filmed. Sorry, 16 inch wheels. My mistake. Finished in black. LED headlamps. Has been a while since I've done a Toyota Yaris. I did a GR Yaris a couple of years ago. That was the circuit pack with the funky graphics. I'll provide a link for the video in the description below, just in case you don't remember it. Never normally like filming cars out front because it's a very busy road, but you know, just have to work with where it is really. sure there's a fuel filler cap release somewhere. I do really like the look of this car. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Of course, Toyota have been in the hybrid generation for years. Has a 1.5 litre 3-cylinder hybrid engine, puts out 114 brake horsepower, does 0-60 in 9.4 seconds, and has a top speed of 109 miles an hour. Looks like a very complex engine. I will of course provide the full specs in the description below. Power windows, power locks, and power mirrors. This kick plate down here looks as though it still has some protective factory film on it. Kind of has a bluish hue to it. It might have come directly from Toyota, or they could have bought it next door from Premier Toyota. Who knows? Manual seats with side airbags. There's your fuel cap release. Automatic high beams. And it's interesting you use an old-fashioned ignition key to start it up. I suppose you could get keyless go as an optional extra. But then, what do I know? Just very quickly, if you want to start the engine, you just depress the accelerator pedal. It's so quiet you can hardly hear it. And then it shuts off, and you go back into electric mode. Simple to use, climate control. Fan speed. Temperature. Different zones. And one touch automatic. Front defrost. Rear defrost. Off altogether. Eco and fast. Recycling. And AC on and off. Different preset stations.
Anyway, in the 1960s, there was a theory.
Decent sounding audio system. FM AM, DAB digital radio, Bluetooth, station list, manual tuning, sound settings, and so on. Traffic announcements. I have no idea what time shift is. I assume you can go back and listen to your favourite song over again. Phone. Vehicle info. Various trip information. And set up. It's a very easy to use infotainment system. Sadly, there is no navigation. USB input. And power outlet. Different driving modes. Power. And eco. Traction control. And electric mode. SOS emergency roadside assistance. This one also comes equipped with a Nexus-based dash cam. Don't know if it's recording right now. That'll be a bit embarrassing. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and adaptive cruise control. Lane departure assist. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Feels very well put together. Anyway, let's go ahead and shut her down. Space in the back is just about okay. Got about that much headroom if I sit up straight. Also, you can hardly hear the outside. The cabin is so well insulated. Well, viewers, a massive thanks to Junction Auto Park for allowing me to film this 2024 Toyota Yaris. Thanks much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And peace out.